All right, so here we have copper metal and silver metal and their associated reduction equations and the potentials. If we want a voltaic